Oh, this is my favorite time of the year, and I just feel that Christmas cheer. But I wish Santa was here. Oh my God, it's Santa Claus, everybody! Oh God, Santa, I missed you so much!
Oh, ho, 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 Cucky, whoa! You got bigger, Cucky Poo!
Can you tell me the story of the night before Christmas again, please?
Sure, Cucky Poo, but I think it's time you learn the real reason for the season.
Yeah?
Ho, ho, ho!
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world.
Let us count all the Bromans among us, so that the Empire's gains may be tallied in all their glory.
And everyone went to their own gym to register. So Broseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee priest to Judea, to Bethlehem, the gem of Leg David, because he belonged to the house and line of Leg David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child.
Come on, girl. Man, it sure has been a bumpy ride.
Definitely. I'm about to have a baby.
Well, look, there's an inn over there. Let's go see if we can have a baby at that joint.
What's up, y'all? Y'all fixing to have a baby or what?
Where are you from? Your accent isn't from Judea.
I'm from Kentucky. It's in America.
Okay, well, can we have a baby in here?
Nope, but I got a manger over yonder.
Bet.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in Gaines' t-shirt and placed him in a manger, because there was no guest room available for them. And there were three wise men out in the fields nearby, just chilling.
Bro, did you hear that?
Yeah. There, in the manger, the king of Gaines, he is born.
You mean your manger?
Nope.
An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them,
"Sup, Jones? Do not be afraid. I bring you good news and that will cause you great joy for all the Bromans. Today in the town of Lake David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Brosiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a bro baby wrapped in Gaines t-shirts and lying in a manger."
When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another,
"Bro, let's go to Bethlehem and see that thing that had just happened, that the Lord done told us about."
No doubt.
So they hurried off and found Mary and Joseph and the bro baby who was lying.
Oh my gosh, he's so cute. He has your eyes. He's adorable. Oh, baby. Mary, he is just so cute. He is so cute. Little buddy. Hey there, buddy.
I think he's gonna say his first word.
Oh. Meat? Oh, did he just say meat?
I'ma go tell everybody your baby's lit, and he brought all the games.
When they had seen him, they spread the word concerning what they had been told them about this child. And all who heard it were amazed at what the wise men said to them. But Mary treasured up all the pro, load and burn, and MRP that were brought to her.
Oh, give thanks, the games! I think I'll take these.
Ho, 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 little cookie poo. What did you think of that story?
It didn't make any sense.
Well, cookie poo, it doesn't matter if it makes any sense. It matters how it makes you feel in your heart. Now let me tell you about the 12 days of Christmas coming up.
Yay!
Starting December 13th, there will be a sick freaking deal every day. 12 days in a row, free shipping, blowout prices, 40% off of all clothing. So stay tuned, sign up for our newsletter and get on these deals. Hey, Cookie Poo, keep crushing it.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh.